real freaky psychedelic heads think that psilocybin mushrooms came from asteroids.
Right. And the proof and the pudding in that one, so to speak, is the fact that you can take mushroom spores into the vacuum of space and bring them back to Earth, and they still fruit.
Yeah.